Alright, so there's a ladder over here. So we're gonna go over there and we are going to climb that thing, alright?
Ed, it looks like we can go up that ladder.
Yeah. Now let me build a wall. Yeah, okay, Al, you're gonna have to throw me, but first, I'm gonna do this, alright? Okay, so Alphonse, you go over there and look for some stuff. And we're gonna go raid this place, alright? We're gonna go steal their property.
Over here, Al! Coming! Al! Gotcha!
Or I can just jump on that. Wait a minute, can I actually jump on it and then like... Oh my god, I can! Hold on.
Nobody can touch my swag!
Oh boy, screw you!
Over here, Al! Coming!
Yeah, boy! Look at it! All I had to do was backflip onto it. Yeah, boy, I completely evaded that tutorial. Okay, now let's save. Now, how long have I been playing this thing? Oh, for only 35 minutes? Well, this is a 30-hour experience, so... Yeah, let's keep going. Let's not waste our time, because it's 30 hours.
Cornell must be down this hall.
30 hours long, so count up those parts if you will, because every hour
a very busy man.
Is
splitting. I don't want to keep him waiting. Let's hurry up and pay him a visit.
Seriously, every hour of this game is split into two parts. So count that up. Well, you don't have to. Sorry. That's not your job. I apologize. Well, thank you. I didn't know if I didn't. God dang it. Now get over here. Oh my god. I couldn't even hit him. I literally just countered nothing. I'm just gonna sit here and use up all of these. So that I can actually, you know, get some items from them. Thank you.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Okay, a reloader! So that I can actually, you know, reload this cannon.
Now this is odd. Where'd all the henchmen go?
Oh, don't worry. We got cameras here.
Wait a minute, Ed.
Security cameras with, you know, lasers that are gonna shoot us. No, they're bullets, not lasers, alright?
I think it's some sort of booby trap.
This isn't Tron, alright? I think they shoot bullets. If not bullets, they shoot arrows at me.
Wow, the Prophet must be keeping some hardcore secrets in here. Let's see what I can do.
Well, let's transform this thing into a cannon. I know. I can man the weapon and I can shoot. But the thing with this is, the aim is sort of awful. So, you have to basically gauge your distance like this, sort of. So, basically, there's no radical for you to aim with. So, yeah, you have to deal with this. Okay, did I get that one? Okay, got that one. I think I missed that one. No, I didn't. Aim this carefully. God dang it. Okay, let me aim that. Crap. Al is literally just sitting there. Like, yeah, I'm gonna meditate. Okay, there we go.
Ow! Okay.
Ow, wake up.
Here we go.
I need that item.
Thank you!
Thank you! Thank you! Let's kill these statues. You think you can intimidate me with just your size?
Dude, the statues are moving!
Come on, let's see what you can do.
Another one of the Prophet's miracles, I guess.
What do? It doesn't look like we can beat those things through normal attacks.
Nope.
They do look hard, but they're also on the slow side. We'll just have to use that to our advantage.
Or I can counter them. I keep Tango stationary while moving dodge. Protect my enemy counter attack. Boom! Boom! Tutorial! Yes, that's seriously how you kill these things. So yeah. Let's keep going.
Ah, man, there's more of them!
Yeah.
It won't be easy fighting them one by one.
Yeah, I'll use alchemy to finish them off.
Yeah, I can use a sword. Or a hammer. Or bombs. Yo, ow. Ow, chill.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Now the doors are open. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't break things in this game. Now let me check my bonus points real quick. No, I have... Wait. I have no bonus points. Sorry.
Hey, wait. What's that funny smell? Something sweet and sour.
You know there's something down there, right?
Smell? Hold it, Ed. What's that black thing over there? Is...
No, it's not a puddle. It's a portal.
Puddle? It's not like it's raining outside. Or the maid's been cleaning the temple hallways.
I don't know. And another thing. Doesn't it feel like someone's watching us?
Yeah.
Now you've got me paranoid.
It's these things. It's the Heartless! No, they're not Heartless.
What the heck are these things?
Monsters?
Stay sharp! It looks like they're coming for us!
Ow, what are you doing? Attack these boys. I'm literally just using up all my bombs because I can't. Alright, give me my elixir because I need to heal.
Well, that wasn't that bad. But I wonder what they were.
Dang, babies.
I've never seen creatures like that before. They obviously weren't human, but they weren't any sort of animal.
They better not be transmutated babies.
Could they have been a product of the Philosopher's Stone too?
That must be it. Cornello must have made those inky black monsters. And I hate tasteless transmutations.
But tasteless transmutations are your forte, eh?
Well, we can clear that up when we meet Cornello. Let's hurry, Al.
Huh?
No. Don't you go anywhere. I need to go up there to get something. That door is locked, by the way.
This must be the room that Rose told us about, where we could find the Prophet. I guess it's finally time to have a face-to-face chat with the Grand High Windbag himself.
Mm-hmm. Now be on your best behavior, Ed. We should watch his moves and...
I know. He is the Prophet after all. I'll be good.
Boy.
Welcome to our sacred temple. What could a state alchemist want here?
Pasty.
Have you come to hear a sermon?
Pasty looking book.
I don't have time for sermons from a con man.
He's a con artist, son.
Your ring. It's the Philosopher's Stone, isn't it? Let me put this as simply as possible. Hand it over!
Ed, I thought you said you'd be good.
So the state alchemist sees through everything. Indeed. The legendary alchemic amplifier is in my hands.
We've been searching for ages. We'll keep quiet about your swindles if you hand over the stone, so...
That is utterly absurd! Those citizens are my faithful servants. Do you think they'll listen to you?
Spare me the self-righteousness. Now I'm starting to feel sorry for all the people who believe in you.
The believers do not even realize that the miracles are nothing but alchemy. No need to sympathize with such fools. The only use I have for them is merely as pawns for war.
Oh, really?
Father! Is that true?
What? Rose, where did you come? How?
Ooh, he hid her inside of him. Boy gave birth to her.
Are you saying that you're not going to grant me my wishes through your miracles?
Boy gave birth to a woman.
Is Cain not coming back from the dead?
No. Of course not.
True, I am not a commissary of God. But with this stone, I may have the power to revive your fallen love.
Yeah, but it'll be a monster. It'll be nothing but a pile of blood and organs and crap.
Rose, don't listen to him!
Rose, be a good girl and come to me. I am the only one who can make your wish come true. Remember Cain? Now come!
Boy, how you gonna do that?
I'm sorry, you two, but this is the only hope I have.
Such a good girl.
Listen, he ain't ever coming back.
Perhaps it's time to defeat the heretics who threaten my order.
Hey, another animated cutscene. Well, this is our first animated cutscene, actually. Done by Studio Bones themselves! Oh no, it's a chimera! Is this your beloved one?
Quite a powerful stone, as you should well know, boy. For instance, I can easily forge something like this.
A chimera.
Go get them, my beast! Rip them to pieces!
Oh no, it's Envy. That ain't gonna work. You got it, look, huh?
Why are you toying with him? Command you stop playing with your food and taste!
he can.
What's the matter, you poor bastard? Can't get a good taste? Oh? Rose. Don't look away. You need to see what happens when you try to bring a human back to life. When you cross into God's territory, or whatever the hell it is.
Mechanical limbs. You're Automel. I see. Now I understand you, Mel. You are the Full Metal! The Full Metal Alchemist!
That's right, boy. I am the Full Metal Alchemist.
Well, that does answer a riddle of mine. Why the military would give a pup like you such a stern name? Full Metal. See, Rose, these miserable boys dabbled with the most forbidden taboo in alchemy, human transmutation.
You were about to do it too. You promised.
In the process, I lost my entire body, while Ed lost his left leg to the other side.
The other side?
With his left leg gone, Ed transmuted my soul and bound it to this suit of armor, sacrificing his right arm.
The two of us try to revive one dead person, and look at us now. Rose, this is what happens when you try to bring back what's dead. Do you really want to go through with that?
Silence! Just shut your mouths! You are simply a sorry pair who stepped on the toes of God and were rejected!
Boy.
But this time, I'll make sure you fools pay Leto a permanent visit! Miss them, my Chimera!
No, Chimera ain't gonna do nothing. Cause I got... Pierre. Oh, okay. Oh, no! See, look at that. Look at all the damage that it did. Oh, wait, I can't do anything. There's nothing here for me to grab. Oh, I can't counter him? Ow. Oops. Hey, boy, you better watch. You better watch when you throw in that fire, son.
Could my Chimera be defeated? Oh, you snotty brats are such a pain!
Where you going, boy? Where are you going?
Where does he think he's going? You're not getting away from me!
We won't catch you, son. You ain't. Nah, you about to get double teamed, boy. Don't you dare.
Wait, please. I still can't believe what you said. How much you had to sacrifice to transmute a life.
You ain't... Boy.
The basis of alchemy is equivalent exchange. In order to gain something, you have to pay the equivalent price.
Then, if that's the case, both of you have paid a hefty price. You must have gotten your...
Yeah.
Our mom was so nice. She was the best. We just wanted to see Mom's face again. See her smile. Just one more time. Didn't look like a human being. We've given up on bringing her back, but Ed still wants to get my body back, the way it was before.
I accidentally skipped that. I'm sorry, but I'll have to do a freeze frame or something, because, oh my god, I screwed up. I held down X instead of pressing it, and that skipped it.
I want to get Ed's body back too, but even that's a risk that could cost us our lives.
Like, it auto-skips. Trust me.
This thorny path of life is our fate. So you see, Rose, this path is not for you to follow.
Yeah, basically, what I can tell you is, pretty much before, you know, she didn't look like a human being. Basically, he said, when we tried to bring her back, you know, it was just a pause. And then he said, you know, then she didn't look like human beings. So yeah, that's basically what he said. Like, I actually apologize for doing that. But yeah, let me use the bonus points on me. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, all Al really needs is his attack, and possibly his No, let me fix that. Attack and health. Attack and vitality. That's what he needs. But I'm gonna need 1, 2, and 3. But the ones that really matter are just, you know, the attack, and I guess that's it. Attack and alchemy. Ooh, you're so scary with your muskets.
We have orders from Father Cornello. Not one person is allowed to pass beyond this point.
Well, I will pass.
We are the shield of the Sun God. We shall not fall back, even if our bodies are to perish.
Did you hear that, Ed? What are we going to do?
Ever heard of bowling, Al?
Huh? Bowling?
Yeah.
So, you're not gonna budge, huh? Well, I've got 2 tons of steel that's about to say otherwise.
Yeah, let's turn these railings into bowling balls. Get them. Oh, that thing will be coming right around the corner. Oh yeah, also be careful of this because you could potentially hurt yourself. Oh my god, that thing is like destroying this man in the background. Yeah, thanks to me getting used to these mechanics. You see what I mean by you needing to be careful? Okay, Al, now let's get over here. Do not hit these things. Okay. Oh, you ain't dead yet? Well, there you go. Al, what are you doing? Oh, by the way, if Al dies, I can transmute him back. Don't worry. I don't even have to use any elixir or heal him. All I have to do is revive him.
That punk! I swear he's going to get it!
This boy is just like slowly stumbling across the... Now you're the second.
What are you doing, Al?
Just look. Who are you?
She disappeared.
Where'd she go?
Please stop him. I beg you.
What the hell was that?
We weren't hallucinating, were we?
No. It was the real thing. I've got the proof right here in my hand.
She sure was pretty.
What could this ring be?
Do you think this is the same ring as Cornelo's? The one fitted with the Philosopher's Stone?
Nah, it feels different.
I don't think so. This isn't the Philosopher's Stone. I don't feel any power of the sort.
Oh, too bad. But I guess that would have been too easy.
Not that this is any old ring. The pattern inside the gem looks like a transmutation circle. See?
Yep.
Wow, you're right. I wonder what it's for. Ugh, what are we doing? We still have to find the Prophet.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's look at this ring later. Let's go, Al.
All right, and I will, see you next time.